mic's working. CPU nice and low. And I already forgot to do something else. Hold on. Oh, good morning. Okay, that's up. I forgot to post to Twitter before I started streaming. Whoops. Let me see what else I forgot. Okay, that's up. Gotta save this, and then get rid of this. Alright, way to be prepared, Joe. Okay. As stated in the title, I just got off work about a half an hour ago. So I'm just getting everything set up, and I thought I'd stream some pinball this morning. I was on vacation for a couple weeks, and during that time I was able to play this for like 3, 4, sometimes even 5 hours at a time. But once my vacation ended and I'm back on the work week, I'm like, you know, screw it. I mean, I might be half asleep getting back from work and exhausted and all that, but you know, maybe I should just go ahead and post that in the title, in the stream title, you know, playing while half asleep, because that's pretty much gonna be me, right? But anyway, without further, oh, and forgot to mention, I also brought some breakfast with me, some chocolate milk, my good old classic standby, bread and mac and cheese, so. Here we go. And as also stated in the title, I play random tables. And yeah, this is gonna be harder to pull off. And unless I have a really good reason for doing so, I don't play the same one twice.
You're on our turf now.
Wow, great way to start. Usually I'm pretty good at this one.
If balls were meant to fly, they'd have wings.
Oh! Oh!
Go pound some sand.
Oh. I didn't even get the first hole. Plunger malfunction.
Your putter is your friend. This is the part I like best. One million!
Well, at least it's a million points and not 100k. I've seen tables that do that. Whoa! Big points! 150,000. Got it.
Oh no! Oh yes!
Put the captain ball!
Hurry up. Wow, it went straight in.
Good job, bud.
Usually either bounces out or goes elsewhere. Unusually short game.
Card.
Drive the ball! Time to play with your putter!
Your putter is your friend!
Take the cart path!
You're making me dizzy.
There, I bet you're not even more dizzy.
You can't drive with a putter.
Nasty bad luck on that one. Cool looking table, but you know what? I'm gonna read the instructions on this. Maybe that might help. Oh, so I really should be playing four players on this then. Which I already know that one. Yeah. Million lit. Uh-oh. Okay. I don't know what that one is. Which is totally useless. Okay, that's what I was thinking.
Camera! Action!
Not an easy one to pull off. Okay, that's the one I was working on. You take them out, then you have to take out the yellow targets behind them. Three here, and one here. And they're not that easy to get. There's the timer. Oh, okay, look. The light up there. Okay, I get it. Oh, and,
action.
Speaking of that, these, drop targets are just like the ones in Xenon. You can hit them from the side, you can even hit them from the side, so, I've never cleared out a whole bank of targets doing it, but I've had the ball, like, drop, take this one out and fall down and take this out, and possibly a third, I can't remember, but you could just, like, grab and do all the work. Paranoid about the microphone right now, after having it cut off on me a few days ago. Yep. Thank you. waste. Center target 3 times. Might help I actually switch to the point of view.
Thank you.
going in that alt lane over there, damn it. One way or another. Got. Oh, I got it now.
Ready, set, draw.
Oh, second chance. Paid the price for that. Okay, mic's still working. Twice in a row. Stinking pair. That's cool. Oh.
Ready, set, draw.
Oh, I gotta take down the yellow targets. Nope. No. Oh. Table I just don't like.
Now the sky marsh on a battle flat.
Unappealing for lack of a better word.
Outlying Glendath to one planet at a time.
Very goofy skill shot.
Ride the Ferris wheel.
Ride Yes. Oh, just barely.
We have a winner.
Gotta get something else before getting the multiplier. Got it. And an extra ball. I'm not gonna get Diddly Squad from it. God! That's come up dry. Boy, look at that! I'm chaining them in a row, when it doesn't matter. Oh, way overshot that.
Ride the Ferris wheel!
Oh, still nothing. Ah, Ferris wheel. Get it set up. Oh, too late. Ooh. Oh. Oh, Cyclone's lit. Guess Extra Ball is lit too. That should get me on the high scores. Well, took a second. Oh, I did take the high score. I mean, not with the score, but I never thought I took first. What if I even got a? I might have forgot to take a screenshot of this. Yeah, pretty important to document. I may never get 9 mil again on this table.
Open sesame.
I've trounced the crap out of this high score. Not often, but I have done it.
In ancient Baghdad, a most beautiful...
Oh, Master, rub the lamp. Great shot.
Hurry up. What's your problem, won't get?
Steam power.
Nope. Okay, I got it. It registered. Something it doesn't always do. Oh, messed that up. Gotta be careful with the loops. It can drain on you. It can drain on you coming out of it. Ah, no good gopher hole.
The tale of Scheherazade.
The jewel of
Scheherazade is now yours.
This genie is powerful.
No. Well, hurry up.
Hurl the fireball
of the Cyclops.
Hit the orb.
Shoot. Wow. Actually wants to move.
The first ball is locked.
Shoot ramp to the left.
Technically, I did hit the ramp.
You now possess the jewel of the Cyclops.
Damn, I actually made that
ball
loop.
Ball 2 is locked.
Nope.
Strike the genie for multi-ball.
Oh, I got even more of a reason to. Oh, perfect shot. This leg here was kind of in the way. I don't think I'd be able to get it. Oh, there's one.
Possess the jewel of Baghdad. The tale of the great camel race.
Go, go, go.
A gift from me to you.
Got it.
Take this, oh wise one.
Ah, I thought they were already lit. Oh no, they weren't. Another one.
Shoot ramp to the left.
Ball one is locked.
Shoot ramp to the left. Great shot. Wow.
Shoot again. Shoot round to the left. To the north.
I can't. I can't hit the broadside of a barn.
Jewel of the desert.
Need one more. There it is. Damn. Oh, trying to experiment there. I was onto something though.
A new ball for you.
Probably won't get because he likes it in the way. Oh, that was a sniper shot right there.
That was wicked.
Oh, didn't work. I suck.
Second ball is locked.
Strike the genie for multi-ball.
I can usually hit the genie from the left flipper, but very rarely from the right. Drop balls on his chin. All up to once.
You're amazing.
Big shot. Simple theme. Just take down and drop targets. If you manage to sink it in that hole, the right barrier thingy on the right lane opens up. Shouldn't have nudged. Thank you. Oh, nice. No.
Don't even think about touching my crane.
This angel girl's got a hot voice. To me, anyway. Probably what makes it so hot is she doesn't sound like a damn porn star.
I'm Crazy Bob! And you're trapped in my junkyard!
Don't listen to him. Get the hairdryer.
I suck. I can get in the hole.
Far out.
Great. Now get the hairdryer.
Don't listen to her. Get the weather vane.
Pick something.
We're not gonna run from Spike anymore.
Mamushka. Move your car. First time getting this one. Come on, get the extra ball.
Get the extra ball.
Level one's easy. It's all the rest of them that get hard. Radar.
Radar assembled. Extra ball! Radar adventure.
I said they're dangerous.
Fireworks collected. Those are dangerous.
That. It's gonna be a short game. Okay, mic still works. And the game crashed. I got no choice. I have to. To check my mic from time to time. It's got a habit of just up and shutting off on me.
I am the Black Knight.
Oh, this will work. Too bad Bacardi wasn't here to watch this. I think she likes this table.
The Black Knight. Okay, I gotta do something real quick. Oh, I'll be back in a sec. I'm gonna head to the bathroom while I'm at it. I'll be back. God! Some multi-ball that was. Jeez. That's like the original Black Knight all over again. Okay, maybe Bacardi shouldn't be watching this.
because to make matters worse now, the drawbridge has to be raised 3 times now. Trying to go down the middle.
You got the power. You got the might.
No way.
Get ready for battle.
Give me your money.
Get the black knight.
That was. I could have sworn I hit 3.
No way.
There we go. That's not gonna happen. Oh, I had a whole bonus too. I didn't get the credit for it. Yeah, maybe Bacardi shouldn't have watched me do this one.
Don't even think about touching my crane!
Oh, got a second chance at this one.
I'm Crazy Bob! You're trapped in my junkyard! That dog will be toast now!
Gonna be a short game. All drinking like that. Right hole. Got it.
Again. Pick something. Radar,
Assemble.
Oh. I can't stand this minigame. Level 1's alright, but level 2, sometimes a girl chases a dog.
Yeah! Got him! Shoot the- Yeah!
Great, now you need the cuckoo clock.
There you go.
Deadly cool boss!
Pick something!
Those are dangerous!
Oh, get out of there! Gotta get that right hole.
Whoa! No way! Deadly cool boss!
Get the extra ball!
Jackpot's gonna be a super hard shot to get. That's an exception, not the rule. He's at the hardcore pain in the butt.
Radar adventure.
Again. Right hole. Oh.
Come on, hurry, hurry, hurry.
Oh. Got it. Oh, shoot, I'm gonna hit the train. So much for that. Okay. There we go. Attack from Mars. I am not good at this. That auto fire doesn't auto fire enough. Spray and pray is pretty much what you can, all you can do.
Multiball is lit!
Let's get out of here.
What is she
doing? That was a miracle shot right there.
What's going on out there?
Oh, made it in there.
No way.
Super jackpot clip. If I can get it up there. Ha ha ha.
Far out.
Nope.
Hurry!
Oh!
That's great!
Boy, I'd have done that sooner. Could have gotten super jackpot.
Nicely done. Hot shot.
Ooh, yeah!
Out!
Ooh, one went in.
Excellent.
Nice shot.
No, I don't want to shoot the dog.
Fight me the dog.
Playing racquetball.
Let's go.
Yeah, gonna be a while on that.
Jalopy, assembled.
Oh, turning to you. Left ramp or the right hole? I said 500k, yup. Yay!
The Great Jalopy Race.
Checkpoint one.
There.
Checkpoint 4.
Get the crane. Oh.
Those are dangerous.
I
Oh, no. I was robbed on that. I was going nowhere fast this game. No, no, no.
Get out of my junkyard!
Okay, mic's still working.
Return to battle, soldier!
I do both good and bad on this one.
This is an emergency broadcast. The Earth is being invaded by flying saucers from Mars!
It's hideous!
Nothing can defeat us!
Oh, surprise, surprise. Off to a great start.
Watch out, man! They've got a big old beam!
Sherman, hurry up.
Excellent! Mamma mia! Save the Tower of Pisa!
It will never work!
Get your hands off me!
All four of them.
Use the atomic blaster, now!
Get the troops ready.
Get the troops ready.
This game's got some fairly weak flippers, too. Better find it back to winning.
Save me! You're the best.
Long nudge.
Follow the saucer out of the sky!
Mamma mia!
Italia! Italia! Total annihilation!
Oh, wow. I don't know, I got all of them. Yeah, that was unexpected. Yeah, and also
take that, Wrinklehead.
No, it's just, no, it's like I'm playing two ball pong.
Destroyed!
lightning!
Hit all the action figures, and it's Martian Multiball.
Get your hands off me!
Off where am I? Oh! Bad nudge.
Stop them!
Save me! Save me!
Missile locked on target.
Missile locked on target.
Can't you tell I play this game a lot? Right loop.
Look out.
Right loop and left ramp. Oh, get over.
You're my hero.
Oh, that one right by me.
You some ugly mark.
Looks like one of each.
Extra ball! Watch out, man! They've got a big old beam!
Multi-ball.
Multi-ball!
Jackpot! Jackpot!
Just barely.
Shoot for the super jackpot.
Total annihilation. Damn, I suck. Paid the price for that one. They decided to turn the left magnets on. Oh god. Sucked at it the last time. Gotta do much better this time. Seven X.
Put me down.
Shoot again.
Man.
Oh, hurry up.
Oh, thank you. Thank you.
Oh, got there.
Gotta keep hitting that still center red targets. Easier said than done, believe it or not. Got a broad side of the barn, and I can't hit it. Went in. Guess I gotta get in there the old-fashioned way. I hate that. Yeah. So much for that. If it goes up, it needs to go straight down, not down and all of a sudden veering over into the outlane. Hell yeah, I'm gonna cry magnet when that happens. Yes. It's a favorite game of mine. On the downside, I have to 4-player this one. The ball drains on your way too fast. Like, faster than most other games.
Reintegration complete.
I think this game just memorizes how many times you've nudged, not how many times you've nudged hard.
Power drain.
Yeah, that's a great way to start a ball. That's one of the reasons I'm pro ball save. Of course, you can't really say that because people respond with, "Whoa, get good!" Well, I could get good if the ball stopped damn draining on me.
Power drain.
Take your infinity plus one and shove it up your butt, bud.
Power drain.
Like I said, this is why you need four players. In order to lock the ball, I had to get it up here, but with the ball bouncing all over the damn place, that wasn't gonna happen. And then eventually, power drain.
Entering transfer.
Oh sure, I get it now.
Reintegration complete. Entering Grant Phaser.
Reintegration complete.
Warning, entering Grant Phaser.
It once. I was kind of desperate to get it in that damn plunger. Yes, I get it. Must be another bug. It's another bug where he can't get that damn... Can't get that damn tilt thingy out of there.
911 emergency.
This game has no ball save. I need a ball save, like, really bad.
Well, have you tried getting good, noob?
I can't get good. The ball keeps turning 1-2-3. I can't even play the damn thing.
Available police and fire units. We have a vehicle trapped in Wash on Shapiro Road. Other occupants are trapped in vehicle.
Hurry, they need help. They're climbing
on the road. Sure would like to get that right ramp.
Can we get a spotlight on the car?
Yeah, looks like the bus won.
This is number one. I'm lower than John the Mike.
All available units, we have a multi-vehicle accident route 58 north of Bay Bridge.
We're cutting the top off the vehicle. Don't move. Dispatch additional medic units, please. Break the windshield.
We have a multi-injury accident. Need additional medic units.
TD is
90.
Hull 3 is 120. Final signs are weak.
Ah.
more like a ball save when it drains immediately after. Oh, I hit the right ramp. Nope. No ramp for Joe. Wait, I'm gonna see if it can go over on the left. Nope. Bad answer on that one. Okay, I guess you can't ball transfer on here. My wife's 9 months pregnant. Go all camp away out in the middle of nowhere.
Please hurry. I think the water just broke.
What the? Nice. Like I said before, if I can keep hitting the left ramp consistently, I can do okay, but if I can't do it, it's gonna be a short game over. Go for all.
I
got it, went in. Man, I don't have a ball, dude. Dirty pool. Want to go up the ramp, not energy transfer. I'll transfer that ball though. I'll get over there. Hey, twice in a row. That's gonna drain. Didn't register. Balls up in the upper left corner. No, no! Up one side, down the other. Balls. What the hell was that?
Nice. Cleared all three at once. Hey, and the hull worked. Oh, get up there. Go, 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 go. Ah. Oh. Good. Wanna watch me suck? Must be a little way around. There we go, we got it. Boy, I do a great play like that and I totally blow up by doing something stupid. Dirty pool. Hey, double dirty pool. Transfer, please. There you go. Damn it. Should be light extra ball. One. Yeah. Might be able to play for a few minutes now. Or a few minutes longer, excuse me. I was hoping to bounce off the left flipper and go on the right flipper, but nope. Oh shoot, I got two more planets to go. What? Plunger malfunction. Oh, no. Ah. Come on, Joel, quit sucking. Oh, I've been on where I want to be. Oh, good go for all. Oh, good golfer hole. Nice, three in a row. Good. Make them on ramp shots.
Way to blow it, Joe. That's how I normally play on this table. Nice. Gotten close to the number one spot. God. All these within 1 mil of each other. And then I decided to go ahead and do something totally dumb and put a D instead of an E. Yes, I take this stuff seriously right here. Like I said, documentation is important to me, so make little mistakes like that, I take seriously. And let's see if the mic was still working at the time. Oh, it still works. Okay, last game right here. And a good last game right here.
Enter Xenon.
Love the drop targets in this one. Pause it. One awesome little quirk this game has, the little tablet rollovers up here, if they're lit, will take down the drop targets down here. And if you clear I think, 4 banks of drop targets, you get an extra ball. But you can only have one extra ball per ball. So, you could theoretically play forever on here. This ball loves to drain straight down the middle. Very rarely does it not go in the out lane, though. Like I said, I should have made this a 4-player game. Oh, too early. Like that. I'm gonna do just that.
Enter Xenon.
Get him the spinner, Joe. Getting in the hole 3 times, so that's a lock. I believe getting in the hole 3 more times starts multi-ball. Three times. Like I said, those drop targets are awesome. You could take down from top to bottom all 4 of them just with gravity. You can hit them from any direction. What a special slip. Getting to him one more time. That's a special.
Enter Xenon.
Try to get another extra ball. Oh. happen that time.
Enter Xenon.
Just like that. Happen often.
Enter Xenon.
Down the middle.
Enter Xenon.
Welcome to Xenon.
Xenon 2.
And multi-ball.
Exit 2. Xena.
Another multi ball.
Exit 1. Exit 2.
Multi-ball that was. Spinner, please. Spinner, please. Spinner, please.
Enter Xenon.
I've been here for a while. Quite a while, hon. As I said before, this boat loves to drain down the middle. Doesn't really drain in the outlands all that much, though. Joe, you're so slow.
Dry tube shop.
Get over there. Ricocheted in the last second. Spinner, please. Damn, now I'm starting to go in the audience more. Spinner! About to do it again too. I'm going to have to start nudging that in a certain direction when it comes out of the hole like that. Took a second. And I still had a voice. Awesome. Well, that's gonna do it for me. Well, luckily I managed to stay awake long enough to play this for a while. I might even try it again tomorrow. I mean, unless I'm so totally dead to the world and tired that I can't do anything at all, but otherwise, I'll try this again tomorrow. But anyway, this time I gotta shower, shave, and I gotta get something to eat too, because I'm getting hungry, so. All I can say is, take care and see you next time.